hydrochloric acid.
It is hydrochloric acid, okay.
Take hydrochloric acid and add into the conical flask. Now pour dilute hydrochloric acid into the conical flask. Now add water into the conical flask.
Slowly. Okay, carry on. Okay.
Zinc granules into the conical flask. After take the dilute HCl and pour into the conical flask.
Slowly.
Now take a balloon and tie up with the conical flask.
After some time,
the balloon bulges out.
It is also?
It is, the coming gas is hydrochloric acid. This reaction is displacement reaction. When the zinc is reaction with hydrochloric acid, it gives the hydrogen gas. By this experiment we prove that why. Now take a burning mastic and keep it near to the hydrogen gas. Now that there is a pop sound with this. But from this we can prove that hydrogen gas is evolved from the balloon.